Oh my god, this guy literally thrown in front of me.